This video will teach you the proper way to adjust your child trailer seats. The padding, as well as the seat, may look a little different depending on the type of trailer, but each trailer comes equipped with the same 5-point harness system. The straps at the top of the seat can be adjusted depending on the height of the child. Each of the straps connected to the buckle should be adjusted so they are snug. For added support, tighten the strap running along the back of the seat. The Encore Cubs Solo and Delight feature clips at the top. The straps feeding these clips can be loosened and the seat can be reclined. Unclip these buckles and the one in the back to lay the seat flat for use as a cargo trailer. Remember, always make sure the straps are secure around your little one before you go for a ride.